see all those pipes out there? Those are the brew pipelines. They start at Soulstorm Brewery, where all that brew starts getting pumped out to all those factories across Mudos. Imagine that. Hey, how's it going?
We got problems.
You think? It gets worse?
Much, much worse. I played it.
Gosh.
Now I know why the others are dying. It's the brew. It's killing them.
That's ridiculous. Brew never killed nobody. We've been drinking it all our lives.
That's just it. It's when we don't have brews, that's when we get sick. Because the brew, it's designed to kill us if we ever escape.
But we're okay and we escaped.
But only because you stashed brews for us when we split the farm. Then the train we stole had brews on it, and we got lots more. But when we run out...
We're screwed.
But you said you crafted a cure.
But only in little doses. Not enough for a whole continent full of factories full of slaves. And a lot more rumors will be spreading after what we done today.
With lots more escapes and lots more dying.
I need to find the keeper. We gotta get to Necrum.
It's the next stop, Abe.
Just a smoldering disaster area that has suffered massive casualties. A charge some call the mass murder of a loyal labor force betrayed by the Glukkons.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. Security chief here.
Have you been able to reach the brewmaster yet?
Sorry, sir, but the communication line seemed to be down all along the Z-line.
How often does that happen?
Only once that I know of, and that was a hurricane. One other thing, though. There's this, conspiracy theory floating around about a uprising at RuptureFarms. Claims some PTSD'd Lake survivors, they've been rambling on about a supernatural slave took out Mullick's place and escaped with the rest of the slaves. Says they didn't die there. Thought you should know.
Would Mullick really burn his own farm down? Or is the brew failing us?
Mr. Morgan, I know we're in a creepy business digging up bones and stuff, but sir, that's the most terrifying thing I have ever heard you say.
Keep trying to get a hold of the brewmaster. Alert me when you get him.
Oh, you can count on me.
Thank you. We'll get you
a
dude.
Hold up.
Come on now.
Wait.
Why the hold up?
I'm here to break
you
out.
Right, then.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Captain Dinkin, when we get out of here, we should start a band.
Criminal CEO concocts conspiracy theory. That Abe guy did it.
It is the conspiracy theory that swept the nation. I didn't do nothing. That Abe guy did it. From the lips of a criminal straight into the minds of the people. Authorities have asked the community to ignore this bizarre claim, to discount it as the ramblings of an insane criminal who then fled to escape justice and his investors, the esteemed Magog Cartel. Investigations into the disaster at Rupture Farms have concluded that that Abe guy was innocent and that he has been cleared of all suspicion, presumed dead along with the rest of the workers who perished in the blaze.
That probably won't heal.
Conspiracy theorists spread insane rumor the 300 overthrew Rupture Farms in rebellious uprising.
This is the latest in a bizarre string of conspiracy theories coming out of the disaster.
Get you out of here. Get out of here.
Are we there yet?
Yeah.